they are.
We're really screwed now. Our fusion time ran out.
We're gonna get killed, aren't we?
Might not be able to do much, but I'll join in as well. We'll go down fighting, giving it our all. What is this energy?
Someone's coming!
Gohan's triumphant return.
It's my brother! My brother's here!
Thank goodness! I made it!
Gohan!
My brother's here! Hooray! He wasn't dead after all!
Oh, that's Gohan? There's something different about his energy. He seems more confident. Maybe that could be why I didn't recognize him.
Where's everyone else?
They're gone. Majin Buu killed them all.
Even Mom? And Dende?
Yeah, we're the only ones left.
They were yummy. I ate every last one of them. They make good chocolate.
No, he's wrong. It's faint, but I can sense some key.
Don't tell me you're going to fight me.
No, I'm gonna kill you. That's too bad, Majin Buu.
I will not let you do this! I will not!
Quick thinking, Gohan. Thanks.
Sure.
I can't believe he blew himself up.
So is Buu dead?
No.
Then what happened? Did he run away? I can't feel his energy anymore.
He has the power to mask his ki.
He's hiding and waiting for his chance to attack.
I'm not sure about that. But it did seem like he was up to something.
If he is alive, he's not gonna be for much longer. That guy could barely lay a finger on Gohan. I'd say he was about as strong as our Super Gotenks.
He was stronger.
Oh yeah? Maybe a little bit.
That reminds me, Gohan. Where the hell did you get all this power?
Whoa, that old man sounds pretty cool.
What about the dragon radar? Who has it?
Oh, right. I have it with me. But with Dende gone, the Dragon Balls, they're pretty useless.
No, they're not. Dende's still alive. His ki's faint, but you can still feel it, right?
What? Yeah, you're right.
Let's go and meet up with him. I'm picking up a small amount of ki from someone else.
What?
Barely see his key. Huh?
Is that a person?
Yeah. That's...
Hey, it's Mr. Satan! You mean he wasn't killed with everyone else? There's no killing that guy, huh? Let's just leave him here.
No. Think we better take him with us. I've been watching him from Kami's lookout. He's a good person deep down. In his own clumsy way, he actually tried to save everyone. Dende, you're alive. So glad to see you.
Mr. Popo, he threw me down here before Majin Buu could kill me.
We owe Mr. Popo a lot. Thanks to his quick thinking, we have a chance.
Hey, what's wrong with the kid? His face is all green.
Kid? What do you mean, kid? He's the guardian of Earth.
Huh? The guardian?
Huh? It's Majin Buu.
Something's not right. What is he up to?
Hey, you little runts! Come over here! I want us to finish our fight!
Huh?
What did he say?
Oh, no, you don't, Boo. You're still fighting me.
First, I want to finish the fight with them. Then you and me can fight.
Why? Why do you want to fight them first? What happened to all that talk about you wanting to kill me?
What's wrong, monks? Are you scared of me?
What?
We're not scared of you. Let's mess this guy up for good, Trunks.
Now you're talking.
Wait, something isn't right here. Don't you find all of this kind of strange?
Fusion! Ha!
Ta-da!
The Mad Daddy of Justice, Super Goten, makes his triumphant return!
If I could just get that kid's power, and that Piccolo guy's brains.
What the? No!
What do you think, Gohan? Looks like my plan was a huge success. You have just witnessed the birth of the ultimate Majin!
Oh, you dirty slimy! I can't believe you actually absorbed them!
You have only yourself to blame! After all, you made the mistake of surpassing me. I've been planning this from the very first time I felt your power from far away. I knew what I had to do. As I fought that Super Gotenks brat, I figured out that absorbing him would make me completely untouchable. But that kid's power had a time limit. He told me so himself. I couldn't have him returning to normal on me, so I bided my time. Gotink said it would take another hour to fuse again, so I lied in wait until then.
So that's what you were up to. You know, if you really wanted to obtain the ultimate power, you should have absorbed me.
You still don't get it, do you? What's the point if I have no one to rival me? Didn't you hear me when we fought before? I am going to kill you. That's my ultimate goal.
Huh, I see. So that's your angle. Makes sense.
Didn't you say you were gonna kill me?
I'm going to speed up this fight. After all, Super Gotink's plan inside me is running on borrowed time.
That's surprisingly rational of you. Yet, absorbing Piccolo has made you a lot smarter.
What?
I think absorbing these two would make him quit.
You're a mess. I'm starting to get bored. Time to finish this!
What? No way! Oh, he can't beat him. He's not strong enough.
I certainly did not see this coming. Well then, that settles it. Goku, you're going to go help him.
Huh? But I can't.
That's right, Elder Kai. Goku is no longer able to return to the world of the living.
I'm fully aware of that. That's why I'm going to offer him my life. He can then make his way to Gohan.
But you're gonna give me your life? Are you serious?
I can't allow that.
If you don't let me, the entire universe is history.
Then I'll offer him my life. It's the least I can do to help.
That's enough of that. You're still young. Me, on the other hand, I've only got another 1,000 or so years left.
But Gramps...
Farewell and good luck.
Thanks, Gramps. I promise. I'll try not to waste the life you've given me.